He should have won it last year, by the way. Went to Tyson Chandler. He says that motivates him this year. He wasn't happy about it.
Here's Yards out of the crunch. Oh, he threw it down and threw Jordan Hill.
Did a good job of faking it. He made him think he was going to try and lay it up and threw the hammer down.
It's a third dunk he's had like that this season. I may have won it Chris Humphreys in the half court against the Brooklyn Nets.